over the 2 years that I have been here, the lot of things that I have learned, experienced, practiced, some of the amazing things that, you know, I have come to apply is, the most important is, how do I manage my priorities? As a businessman or being in a business family, every day you start with planning your day. You have to plan each and every minute of your day, or you would end up with any results at the end of it. It includes all the lessons that there are in the book. Fail early, learn from others, do whatever you are doing today and improve upon it the next day, and so on. The thing that is there, means, which also comes from the IIM's culture, is having integrity and transparency in what all we do. It doesn't matter whether you will deal with a person for a one time or for the years to come. Every transaction that you carry out, if you are transparent and you carry integrity in it, it will surely end up in repeat business over the course of your business life. And same goes with excellence. Most of the customers that walk in, they would require a very simple solution. But being a satisfied customer is something that requires much more than that. It requires 100% effort from our side. And these are certain things that I captured from my experience at IIM Udaipur. A lot of people think that, you know, regular IIM programs are not meant for business people. But I would like to, you know, clarify on that. At my family, we are a team of four. Me, my parents, and my sister. And all of us divide a lot of responsibilities among us and then go ahead and do things. And at times it happens that, you know, one of us ends up hurting someone else's ego. But that is how teams work. That is how successful teams happen, and they, you know, come up with great products, make profitable businesses. It's all about managing various responsibilities that you have and tuning out all the noise that is happening and focusing on what is more important to you. Being an exchange student has been very exciting for me. Being on exchange at different universities and meeting a lot of different people, interacting with cultures, is something that you will never experience at any other point in time in life. I will tell you an instance wherein I was traveling from Berlin back to my residence at Frankfurt. I happened to sit alongside an investment banker who used to deal in the trading accounts for multinational companies from one country to other country, mostly tax havens. And the kind of things that we talked about are some, means they range from how and why he's getting married, where he's going to settle with his girlfriend, what kind of culture they both come from, how are they both going to adjust, where does his parents or her parents come into the picture, and, you know, how they are going to manage their jobs. And the kind of differences that you start seeing from what you know generally happens in India or around you and what happens outside there, it helps you understand that, you know, what kind of people are there and, you know, what all things can be possible. Exchange is a superb experience that one should never miss.